We bought 50 sticky hands off of Amazon. Let's see if they can fix our shitty sounding snare. And now for the ultimate test.